Hey everybody, this is Midwest Drop Products Review. Come back with you with another product review. This is the Dollar Tree LED Magnifier with the light. Like this, your little button here turns the light on for you. I don't know if it's going to show up too good with the magnifier or not on here. Makes a little small print a lot bigger. You're up in eight. I'm not really old, but I'm up as young as I used to be. I have trouble reading small print. This helps me read small print. Takes 2 to 3 CR 1220. Batteries. Oh, it's, they're included in it. That's a pretty good little, thing about it. Especially with $1.25. See, during the, use it to read stuff in daytime. It's a little dark wherever you're at. Turn the light on. Like whatever you're trying to read up. Yeah. I guess that's what the battery department is. Compartment is. Whenever you need to change your battery. It comes with the batteries when you buy it. You just have to buy replacements as you use them up. A small convenient size and stick down your purse, center console stuff where you might be need, or in your desk or wherever you might be that you might need to read. Need a magnifier to read small print. Definitely worth the money. Definitely worth $1.25. This is the Dollar Tree LED magnifier with light. You can find that Dollar Tree for $1.25. It's a Midwest product review. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.